Hey you guys, and welcome down by Lanita's Way. How are you guys doing today? All right, this is a fantastic Monday. You wanna know why? Because I have no kids. So I decided to come out to the park and just kind of sit around and, you know, hang out for a little bit. And so I appreciate you all joining me today. So today, I refuse to allow myself to get stressed out about the things that I cannot control or change. By the grace of God, I finally get that one day that I feel like I deserve. It's like a holiday for me to get that peace and quiet. You hear that? And I actually have a bath planned out for me. So I can't wait to do that. So I am here to tell you to decide what you want to do and do it. Who cares what anyone thinks? Who cares what anyone says? You only live once. So you get out there and you do it. No strings attached. Give yourself a challenge this week to do something that you've been always wanting to do, something that you've been putting to aside, whether it's editing that video, whether it's reading that book, doing your homework, or just anything that you've been putting to the side. Do it. Karaoke. Oh my God, I used to love karaoke. If that's what you want to do, then do it. You have to push yourself because no one else is going to do it for you. So don't let that bad day make you feel like you're having a bad life. I mean, like, making mistakes is better than faking perfections. I'm just saying. I mean, like, with me, I yell at my kids. I also allow more than 2 hours of TV as well as tablet time. I mean, don't judge me. Sometimes it's the only way to get 2 active toddlers to sit still. So yeah, I'm not perfect, but I've weighed the pros and the cons, and I've landed certain methods that works for my kids and works for me, being the type of person that I am and the type of people my children are. So yeah, I love being a mom, but to say I really actually love it, I also have to realize that I'm not perfect, and I have to be real with myself. So be real with yourself. Embrace yourself as well as your imperfections. So yeah, I refuse to be the perfect mom, and I refuse to disappoint myself also. Well, you guys, I hope you enjoyed today's word, today's motivation, and if you do like this, please thumbs up, like this channel, and subscribe. That way you can see more of me. All right, loves, you have a great rest of your week. And again, do that challenge. Do something that you always wanted to do. Don't put it off no more. All right, y'all. Love you. Bye-bye.
Yeah.